He's on point right here. Got a good point.